Jimmy Wanjigi amesumbuliwa Kenya hii na polisi. Tuombe hiyo family mheshimiwa wa Jimmy. Kwanza mmeoa msichana wetu aitwa Anzisa. Every so often Jimmy is harassed. But this time, if the US and the Secretary of State for humanitarian and human, I think, what is it, human rights, right, is still in the country, he should prevail on Kenya Kwanza, wache kumsumbua Jimmy Wanjigi. Because he has done the right thing, he has gone to court, I hope he gets orders today, because he seems to be so determined to arrest him. Without court order, unaingia kwa nyumba, unaplan, unaharibu hata CCTV, unaikata, then ukuja unaplan pale vitu, tear gas canisters, and those things are dangerous. You know, I was almost killed last year by those tear gas canisters. This is our country. The country is at a crossroad. You can't criminalize peaceful demonstrations. Young Kenyans holding our national flag, which is the pride of our country. And then you tear gas your national pride. It doesn't look right. So church, I want to urge you, pray. We pray earnestly, without ceasing, earnestly for this land. So that what the GenZs, because that revolution continues. I personally believe that there will never be more corruption in this country. Vijana, umetaku hiyo. Eh, na atakwambia atanguka nayo. Wakiona hiyo corruption, atanguka nayo. Wakiona hiyo, so this is the spirit in the country. And we need to be proud of our young generation. They don't want their country to be messed up. Because how will you preach the gospel in a country that is only concerned about what you get out of leadership, the amount of money you can steal. And the amount of stolen money does not get you anywhere. Finally, I want to thank my senior brothers.
Kwa nini hawa watoto wamejitokeza? Kwa vile mambo yamefika pahali, ambapo lazima sasa tuseme our country, our nation is not going in the right direction. Lakini ikija kwa mambo ya kikatiba, the right to demonstrate under Article 37. These are rights that are guaranteed by our constitution. And they should not be violated by the same state that's supposed to protect those rights. Na ndio sababu jana tumeona yule under secretary kutoka America, ambaye ame express the concern the United States at the rampant abuse of human rights in Kenya. Mkubwa wake, Secretary of State Anthony Blinken pia has expressed equal concern, na tumeona vile vile ambassador wa hapa. Kini leo tutaka tuseme kama wa Kenya, the right to demonstrate, to protest, is guaranteed by our constitution. It should not be criminalized. It should not be demonized. Now, when Zetu Jenzi and Bao Bado, they intend to demonstrate, we tell them that as me, we stand with them because it is their constitutional right.